All right, for this one here, you want to brake just after you get past the fencing on the left side of the track. You want to get back on the throttle, but not 100%, more like 75% throttle. And you can really cut that corner, as you see. Cut this one too. A little off the gas there, get back on the throttle. You can really run it wide right there. Same with this one, and then ease your steering into this one so you can really run out wide. Ooh, a little sketchy there. But we managed to pull it off. Another goal.